Right. Probably best to have me there with full. Right, here we go then. Here we go, mate. So we've got to go to Cathedral Ward, I think. Right. Right. Where shall I go next, mate? Cool item. Messed up the timer for that one, mate. Let's kill this guy. What do you say? He's a flame sprayer, I think. Hello, mate.
This is the giant. Queen, I don't think. What is. I'm off one one. Oh, thank goodness. Might you know that the knight, please. Oh, that's it. Well, if you're around. For the church, deepest. With the deepest gratitude for the church and all they do for us.
Goodness me. I didn't think that was going to happen like that. Oh well. We go again. One watching. Hello, viewer. What do you say, boys? Then. Right, round two. You lost seven ball. Let me help you with that. That was the easiest one of them I've ever done. Ouch. No, how did I miss that? Right. Goodness me. I'll try and learn his moveset. Don't need to learn yours though, mate. Hey. Ah. I hate those things. That thing that end up down here. Right, are you stuck or what? Get on your knees. What do you say? A claret. Watchman of Bergamoth guards the gate with a password secret. Right. Okay. Grand Cathedral it is, men mate. So, how are we then, viewer? I'd prefer to fight one of you at a time. That scythe is so sick. God, that'd be so funny if he absolutely owned him then. Right. I would prefer to fight you one at a time. Come on, walkies. If I do this at the right time. Nope. Hi, mate. Did you have a good day? Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Right. I don't want to be double-teamed. Excuse me, where do you think you're going? Bait. You've been on the gold standard way. Right, you thought you'd be cheeky, did you? Get on your knees. Well, yeah, I got nothing anyway. Oh, item. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's my favourite game of all time. Frenzy meter. I appreciate you watching, mate. It means a lot. Now, this is one big arena.
And feast upon the old blood. Our thirst for blood satiates us, soothes our fears. Seek the old blood. But beware the frailty of men. Their wills are weak, minds young. The foul beasts will dangle nectar and lure the meek into the depths.
Right, here we go, mate. First boss of the night. Let's see how this goes. I'll let you watch this to enjoy the cutscene. I see. It's Rudolph, the not so red-nosed reindeer. Right. You're just rude. Goodness me. No, you do not. Ouch. Get that in your kisser. Oh. That was it, mate. What way to finish it? Smack her right in the puss. Oh.
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Yeah, who cares? How long did that take? It took about, I don't know, a few minutes. I think that's the quickest I've ever beaten Vicar Amelia.
Very well.
I think I'm best off pumping a little more into health. What we got here? Ah, yes, I see. So, if I wanted to, I could go into the DLC now. However, the DLC is tough AF. and I'm a bit too weak for that at the moment, I think. Is there any other things in here? Ludwig's Holy Blade, but that's a strength weapon. Skill. Repeating pistol, I don't really want to use. There's nothing there. No. Might upgrade my saw cleaver. I don't care. Fortify weapon. Let's repair it. I think I'll leave it as that. Let's go to the Grand Cathedral. I think. I think we're going to go do the Witches of Henwick next. Some of this playthrough might be on YouTube, some of it. I don't know. I'll see how I go, mate. Oh yes, these people are here. One down. Two down. Don't really need to go that way yet. Let's go this way. So we are going down through some caves, nicely lit, into some woods. This ain't 100 acre woods, by the way. You ain't going to be finding Winnie the Pooh in there. I can tell you that for damn sure. What do you say? We're going to be finding some nightmare creatures in here, mate. If you don't like horror, look away now. Well, to be honest, if you didn't like horror, you wouldn't be watching anyway, because I've just fought a huge boss of a monster thing. Right. Hello. How do you, like, stab a ghost up like that? Is there another one around here? I can't remember. Yes, there is. My game knowledge. It's either that or I've played this game too many times, mate. God, you make some funny noises, don't you? You gonna drop anything or what? Nope. Useless. Why did I bother? Ouch. Right. I ain't getting quickscoped by the FaZe Clan. Apparently I am. Faye's called. He wants his intervention back. Right. You first. While you're loading. Whoa. That was too close. Bone marrow ash, I can't remember what that does. We'll see in a minute, mate. Strengthens quicksilver bullets. I'll play through Bloodborne, then I don't know whether to play through Demon Souls, then Elden Ring. But I want to do a FromSoft game one day a week. Right. Are you supposed to be scary or what? Cool, got some blood souls for that. 16. What do they call them on this? Blood echoes.
Welcome.
What you say?
Very well.
Cool. Right, so let's put vitality up a bit. Let's see what. Let's use these a little bit more. That's it.
Welcome. Very well.
Put skill up a bit more. Be this one, isn't it? Right. We go witch hunting. What do you say? Try and remember what the spawns are like on these. Bloodshot eyeball, lovely. What have you got? Lovely. All right, then. I'll leave you alone. Hello. How did I miss her? Was she just like chilling there while I killed her mates? Yeah, apparently so. You're supposed to be tough or something. Come, walkies. Ooh! Now, I think with your friends, you're supposed to be tough. Right, that's one. Uh-oh. Need to find some... I hate dogs in the Soulsborne games. Bloodborne is no exception. Right. Right, there's a troll over here. Oh, he's one shot. Right. Face me, coward. Didn't even drop anything. That's why. And that, kids, is why you check everywhere. Because FromSoft likes to hide things. You think you're gonna trap me, dear? Ambush? Big brain. Right. It's been a while since I've played this game, so... Oh yeah. Right, there's a load of raven things there. Right. I'm starting to do my head in now. Any more? All that for some pebbles? Hello. There is an ogre just up here. Yes, there is. Can he fall off here? I can't remember. It doesn't matter, mate. Right. Oh. Right. That actually gave me a bit of a fright. Not gonna lie. Right, I think there's somebody around the corner here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well. Okay. You just want to stand there and be hit? Right, game, do you want to lock onto that or what? No? Okay, I'll just do it freehand, mate. Wow. Another bloodshot eyeball, lovely. Look at that view. It is wondered whether Bloodborne is set in the same universe as Dark Souls, but we'll probably never know. Right. Get wrecked then. I hope it is set in the same universe. It probably isn't. Right, so there's at least three dogs down there. More blood vials. Right. There's another one dead. I thought there was somebody around there. Never trust these games. Ah, these people, I remember. Right. What I'm best off doing. Where's the lever for the gate then? Close by the vice. Well, yeah, duh. Can't be all the way back here, surely. Where is it? Am I being thick or something? I'm sure it was around about here somewhere. Oh, yeah, I am being thick. Right. That's the shortcut opened. Whoa! Good job and all. Hey, right, come on. I can beat this one a bit better than that. Have I activated the dogs? No. I've activated him though. Come on. I'll take that. I'll take that trade. Right, dogs. Right, that's two of them. Wasn't there another one? Yeah. Ah. Just called me a brat. Lake. Yeah, that is a big lake. Something tells me that I should go and bank my souls. Because if I remember rightly, there's a couple of ogres before the witches. Or is it a big guy with a. Oh, I can't remember. If I remember rightly, when I was doing my YouTube playthrough, I got absolutely wrecked by them. And I lost a load of souls. So I'm best off to
What is
pump them
very well then.
a couple of levels.
Fair.
Oh, it's raining. Sod it. Let the slaughter begin. Give a decent amount of souls, I suppose. Not as many as these boys do. Ouch. That was rude. Oh, wasn't expecting to see you here. Right. That failed. That didn't. Right. I'm happy with just running past these because I don't really want to waste too many blood vials on them. Oh yeah, there is one there, isn't there? What's he guarding? I can't remember. He's guarding something. Oh well. Well, he's coming out anyway. Oh, he's gone up there to protect the hut, look. Ain't gonna make too much of a difference. Cool. I say. Get one banged. Ooh. A chest. That's a big old weapon. Right. I'm not going to use a beast blood pellet. Ready? 3, 2, 1. It's like a game of hide and seek, but really creepy. She's got eyes all over her. Lovely. Oh. Here she is. I see ya. Have you noticed this is the Witch of Hemwick? And I said Witches of Hemwick, mate. I just saw something break over here, mate. Where is she? I want to kill her. There she is. So there's two of those ghost things. And two witches. There's one. That's one dead. That's another dead. And that is one of the, well, that is the easiest. Boss in Bloodborne done. Go through here. Poor bugger. Another hunter killed. How did the Witches of Henwick kill him? Right, so witches are done.
Welcome, what? Very well.
Put into endurance. Yeah, put to endurance. Right, so. Done Vicar Amelia, done the witches. I don't really want to go to the DLC yet. And I don't really want to go to Castle Canehurst yet. Oh, it's going to be Shadows, isn't it? This might be a YouTube video, mate. Because I don't like Shadows. Yeah. Should we recruit some people, actually? Let's go recruit some people first. Spawns have changed. Oh, we could face Pal. Been a long time since I've faced Pal. Okay, let's go face Pal. Oh, what's up here? Ah, numbing mist. That's where you get it. Oh well. Don't need it now, mate. I've already done the boss. Is there anything over here? Yep. And then Eileen's here.
Oh, hello there. Perfect timing. I must warn you not to go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. Henrik, an old hunter, has gone mad. And he's my mark. Don't go near the tomb.
Right, let's go face a hunter. Oh, I think the lamp's constantly on. Oh well. Ah. Ah, we're not going to do the. Should we? I don't know. I've got one umbilical cord, I suppose. Where is he? There he is. Koi's got some health. Here comes Eileen. Gosh, she is boss. Oh. You cannot kill Eileen. I'll let her kill him.
That wasn't necessary of you, but you have my thanks. We made it with our lives. You're not bad at all. You must have killed Gascoigne as well, then. He was falling apart. I'm sure it had to be done. But try to keep your hands clean. A hunter should hunt beasts. Leave the hunting of hunters to me. Try to keep your hand. Leave the hunt.
Nice. Right, so that's Henrik's and Gascoigne's garbs that we can buy now for insight. We've got 20 of which. Right, do I? Yeah. Let's go and face Pal.
Welcome. Very well.
Cool, 11,000 points. Right. He's gone Super Saiyan. Poxy figs. What do you say? get some. They give her quite a few points, yep. Two blood echoes. Was it worth it? Not really. Ouch. Right, and then there's something hiding around the corner here. Drops pebbles, I think. Yep. It's a pig, yep. Another jailer. Was there something down here? Nope. But I know what I have found. Another way to Pal. Come on, three bosses in one night. What on earth? What on earth is that? This game, man. Just got absolutely one banged by a pig. Oh. Right, these jailers might give a few points, but I am not wasting valuable resources on them. Going straight for my blood echoes. Where's he gone? Here he is. Right. A load of dogs here by the looks of it. closed. Pale blood sky. Ah. Have that. Right, so a little shortcut away from the snatchers. I hate dogs in these games. Die. One good thing about dogs in these games, in Bloodborne, right? Oh. Unlike any of the other games, if you shoot them, they fall over. Because obviously the other games you can't shoot. Lol. Yeah, you're a big lad. Just out of reach, mate. Ouch. He's gonna jump. Say goodnight. Hey, got a weapon. Right, is there anything else around here? No, I don't think so. Apologies. Yo.
Welcome. What? Very well. Let me.
Right. We'll go this way next. Right, I'd rather not deal with you. Is there anything in that? Nope. Why not use a thing to summon an old hunter? Right. Put this on for now. Let's do this. That was a massive fail. So was that. Cheers, you can go home now. And then we are back in Old Yharnam. Is there any other boss that I can do before I call it a night?
Welcome. What? Very well, let me stand.
You alright? Got a bit of a cough? Have I got any other...
Welcome. What? Very well. Farewell.
Alright. I'm gonna buy some more. Oh, actually, Radiant. So, you can buy the Nitrous, yeah. There's not that much. Buy loads more of them. So, what's in here then, mate? Bolt paper and fire paper, yeah. Henriques and Gascoigne stuff. That's it for now. Right, so, is there any other boss I can do? Not that I know of. Not that it's going to be like really quick, I don't think. Yeah, because it's shadows. Shadows next. Well, what's the time now? Just gone 10. Might as well give it a go, I suppose. Oh yeah, that's right. They get a bit fresh with their attacks now, because I've got over 20 insight. Are you challenging me? Oh, you were. I really wanna... I really wanna play the DLC. Because I haven't played that... Well, I've only played through that once before. And that was with... all my mates. it'd be interesting to... try it by myself. Your friends left you. Right, where's my souls? Right, quickscope me from there. Come, bruv. Do they know where they are? Oh well, wasn't that much. Oh, they're here. They're very docile now, mate. Now that the vicar's dead, seems to be having a rest. We give it up. You have a full rest now, mate. Die, squid face. Squidward. Ah. What do you say?
Oh, good to see you now. Just... I bid you may the good...
The password...
He's been dead for a while. Are you all right? Forbidden words. I hate this place. I think that's funny, mate. Got you that time. Points. I hate this place. Oh, some more beast bug parts. Nice. They come in handy. Right. Oh yeah, there's like petrol in there, or oil, whatever you want to call it. As there's about 30,000 souls there, I'm going to run through and get them. Oh, God. Well, get him. Obviously not, mate. Ah, he's got my souls. This area. I'm determined to get the shortcut open. I think I'll get the shortcut open and then that'll be my lot for tonight. Not slow poisoning again. Right. Speed run. Are you still alive? God, I hate these things. It's because I'm getting tired as well. Go and get my souls. Go to the lift. Get out of there. Run past everyone. Right, those dogs. I think I'll call it a night there then. Well, we've done 3 bosses, so it's not too bad. Then next is finishing this area, and then to Castle Canehurst, perhaps. Thanks for watching. Cheers, Fortune Jack, anyway. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.